We're at Bruntinthorpe Proving Ground, and behind me is Kawasaki's 2010 ZX-10. And the white back further back is their 09 model. Now, Kawasaki have said they've made some minor adjustments to their 2010 model, but can we actually tell the difference? So what we've got is Frankie Lister, an average rider who's done a few track days. She's going to be able to see if she can tell the difference. And we've got Bruce Dunn, MCN road tester, with his data logger to see if he can tell the factual difference. Okay, so both bikes are in the back of the van, and basically what we've had is a cold but quick track day at Bruntinthorpe, along with some fast riding and some data logging from Bruce. So over to the final verdict. Frankie, your thoughts on the two bikes?
I thought they were pretty much the same. I couldn't tell very much difference between them. I did notice that the gearbox felt slightly better on the older bike, but that might have been just because it had done an extra 1,500 miles.
Yeah, pretty similar. And Bruce?
Well, we performance tested them, the top speeds are almost identical, the acceleration the same, even the point where they hit the rev limiter in every gear. So my feeling is they're probably the same, they feel the same.
I have to be perfectly honest, I can't really tell the difference between the two bikes. One's done 2,000 miles more than the other, but they both feel pretty similar. I really like the ZX-10, it's an exceptional bike and one of my favourites. Personally, if you like the new colours of the new bike and the new styling, go for it. But being a tight Yorkshireman, I'd just stay with the old bike.
Yeah.